is mighty and his vengeance swift. Praise be to Dagon.
Praise be to Dagon. Praise be to Dagon.
Kill the prisoner! Kill him! Kill him! My brother heard God's call. He fulfilled the promise that was given before his birth. To our people, it was a day for joy, free at last from the Philistine tyrant Rala. But for us and you, Samson, as a brother and as a son, it was a day to mourn the passing of a good man, a man whose heart was as vast as his strength.
Brothers! Hebrews! Today we fight! God is with us!
God is with us!
Many battles were yet to be fought over the Promised Land. The Philistines sent their armies, but the tribes of Israel had awakened. We'd seen miracles done. And we knew then that no force could stand against us. For the strength and the faith of Samson was within us all. God gave us Samson to begin our deliverance. But who would he send to finish it? A generation later, a small shepherd